Hello, YouTube. I have this quick little tool idea that I wanted to share with you guys. So, this is the Wera or Vera Craftform Compact. It's a very nice, compact little 6-bit holder and locking bit holder on the tip. And then, of course, spring-loaded that comes out, and you can use it in impact. And then we have, this is what I usually keep on all of my quarter-inch drive impacts by default. It's the Klein 32767 with the quarter-inch and 5/16 reversible flip socket. So something I noticed, I just realized it today. The indents right there. Let's line this up. That first set of indents, I'm guessing it's standard, that is perfectly identical. And then the last indent, the Klein goes a little bit deeper, but only by eighth of an inch, maybe, ish. Plus or minus, who cares? So this will go in there. It has more indent spacing too. So you can go partial depth and you can go not quite all the way down. It won't go to the last indent because it was never designed to accommodate that length. So this is as compact as it would get if you're going to make this combination. Trade-offs, less compact in exchange for more length options and more reach. You do get the reversible quarter inch and 5/16, where this is only quarter inch. Downside, you use or lose the locking feature. The magnet will hold it in, but it's not as absolutely reliable as the Vera bit is. Also, they have this thing where if you push it all the way down, it's pretty shallow. So, I mean, that is not secure at all. So, if we go further up a bit, that's fairly secure, but it can. If it sticks on a screw, it can come out. It's not locked into place. And by default, this always wants to be there. And if you knock it on something, or push it on something while going in, it could slide down, and then the bit can just fall out. So there are trade-offs. Still, this is an interesting little modification that gives more utility, and I wanted to share it with you guys. As an additional option, that stem is the same stem on that Klein 7-in-1. So if you wanted to completely sacrifice the ability to lower the shaft into the screwdriver, you could combine that. I've seen a lot of people make the Klein combination with their 14-in-1. This seems like a nicer in the hand and more compact option, and that would work as well. So, yeah, just want to share that with you guys. Have a good day.